Hey, what's up, Four Ninja Toads here. I'm an Xbox ambassador and Xbox MVP, and welcome to my channel where I help you make the most out of your Xbox gaming experience. Today I'm going to show you how to use commands on your Minecraft realm. There are only two people that can use commands, and that's the realm owner or a member with operator permissions. There are some very helpful commands that you can use, like show coordinates, PvP, you can enable or disable that. But first you have to bring up the chat menu, and what you can do on Xbox is you press right on the D-pad, or on Windows 10 you can press T or return or enter, or you can actually just press the forward slash key and start typing your command. On phone, there is a chat button at the top of your screen. All you have to do is click on that and bring up the chat. Now to get started, you can actually just click on the field here to start typing, or you can also click on the keyboard button. What you want to do is press left trigger and enter the forward slash. And now you have a list of commands that you can actually use here. Probably the most useful is going to be game rule. Okay, once you get that typed in, it gives you a list of rules that you can actually change. For example, PvP, type in PvP, and after that you press space and you can enter true or false. So this will enable PvP or disable it. You can also do this for show coordinates. All right, once you get show coordinates entered, you can enter true or false. Since they were previously enabled, I'm going to disable them now and press return, and it's updated to false. And as you can see at the top left, the coordinates are no longer showing. So there you have it. I hope you found this useful, and if you did, hit that like and subscribe. If you want to join me on Wednesdays at 5 p.m. Pacific time, where I play Minecraft with the community, anybody is welcome to join. Thank you again for your support. Four Ninja Toads, and I'm out. Peace.